Hello, everybody.
Yes, my fiance knows I own cats. I mean, I haven't sent the paperwork off yet, but we filed the paperwork for marriage license. Nissan Maxima, what a shitty car. But I will be getting married this year, yes. I'm trying to save up right now for like her engagement ring. I've got it picked out. It's $780 though. Just one of those points of the years. So like I've been trying to stream more to try to make a little extra money. I've already bought the wedding band. Just, you know, I kill cats. I don't kill cats, dude. Why be an asshole? What is everybody spamming numbers for? I mean, all this is going to do is have me end up putting it on slow mode or subscriber-only mode. Rex Terra for the win! What do you think when you combine Kelly Clarkson, Adam Lambert, Jordy? You have 5 minutes to log off and direct message. You see this shit, man? All they're actually doing is trying to feign for, like, information. It's just a chill stream, guys. You ain't gotta really got to be buttholes today. I'm so sick of the troll mess, dude. Farming the Berserker takes fucking 12 hours to get all those fucking kills. Why are you guys always want to start drama? What is the troll accusation, Slobfather? Serious allegations against me. All right. Look.
Okay. I found this on the web for how to geishas against sweetheart.
Look here. I don't have plenty of fish on my phone. There's no plenty of fish. You take your time and look on my phone whatsoever. There's no Tinder.
There is a house in New Orleans. They pull the rising sun.
No more over there.
And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy.
There is no Growler app, nothing like that. There is a Chick-fil-A app there. There is that. That's because I love their fucking sweet tea. Oh, you can place your order and pay for it online on your app, and then you can go and they'll just bring it out to your car.
Oh my lord!
I don't want to deal with this shit no more, dude. And there's a reason why I'm trying to hide my fiance from you guys. It's because of shit like this. All you're out to do is try to make people's lives a fucking miserable mess. Why? Who the fuck knows? I don't do anything to you guys. Like, why do you want me so fucking unhappy at all times? What Reddit post? Where is this Reddit post? The Slobfather. First off, I wasn't cheating on anybody. I never did anything to indicate cheating. I was talking to a person that was a catfish on Plenty of Fish for 3 fucking months. Did some of that time overlap with my relationship started with my current fiance? Yes. Did I go on a date? No. Did I make any sexual accusations? No. Did I do anything that would construe as cheating? No. Stop with that mess, dude. All you're trying to do is get somebody. All you want to do is see plans I have fall apart. That's all you want to do. I'm not covering anything up. It's just fucked up, man. It's like, I don't know what I've done to deserve this kind of level of hatred. Because I can't see it. It's hard to see. The fact is, I ignore trolls. Right? I do, for the most part. And when I ignore them, they just go deeper into my fucking personal life. Ravager, I banned you last time because you fucking in that little asshole. And people like wonder, like, why don't I like streaming? Because like when I'm not streaming, I don't have to deal with this shit. Like, I'm just sad now. It's like, I just want to go lay down. But, like, going and laying down doesn't solve any of my problems. How do I trash on my true supporters? There's just this one troll that constantly delves into my personal life. And he's like the pseudo leader that they all look up to. Yeah, it's the lawyer dude. I don't care what Syndicate did, dude. Like, I'm so tired of drama. I just want to fucking exist. Like, you guys are actively trying to fuck up, like, my life completely. I don't care about drama. At all. Alright. I'm gonna do this, son, bro, and then we'll probably call it a night. Hope everybody had a wonderful time. I'm gonna go to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm out. Peace, people.